Oh, in the spirit of opening day, I'm gonna embarrass my co-host just a little bit. I don't know if I'm gonna embarrass you. I'm gonna give you a little shout out, actually. Okay. I was kind of impressed thumbing through Twitter on Sunday. A lot of you may not know, Jay loves baseball, and he still plays in a league.
I do.
And over the weekend, Jay tweeted out this video of him pitching. He threw that curveball in 95 degree heat. He said, I'm exhausted. I think that is super impressive. Now, of course, I was so impressed. I decided I had to call in the big dogs. So I called my good friend, voice of the Indians, Tom Hamilton, to give us a few calls on your pitch.
What?
Take a listen.
Watch this Jay Crawford curveball. We went from summer to autumn before it got to home plate. Jay Crawford, actually older than Uncle Charlie, snaps off a beauty. The ageless wonder, Jay Crawford, into the windup, the pinch, and a swing in the miss. Got him with a curveball.
Okay, that's like the highlight of my whole life right there, Betsy.
I know, right?
Anybody that knows me knows that I hold Tom Hamilton in the absolute highest rank. He's the best play-by-play man that baseball has ever seen, in
my view. I know somebody that you hold on par to that, and that would be Indians manager Terry Francona, who also took a look at the video.
Oh, gosh,
Tito?
No.
Reaching out to you on a couple things. One, have a tremendous amount of respect for you as a sportscaster. I mean, tremendous.
Where's this going?
And when you handled the Cleveland Sports Banquet a couple years ago, the way you handled it was flawless. And I just had so much enjoyment and respect. Then when I saw the video of you pitching, I was trying to figure out if that was a curveball or an Ephus pitch. And I guess my first thought would be stick to sportscasting. I was told to give you a hard time, so I am. I hope you're well, man. I hope I see you soon, okay? See you, Jake.
Yeah, and then listen, that's all fair because in reality, the video was super. My son did it, and I don't even know how he did it, but
when
he records it.
He gave me two more videos, so thank you, Corey.
He super slow-mo'd it, and it did look like it was a very slow pitch. In reality, I'd like to think it was had a little more velocity than what it looked like.
Well, for those of you who don't know, an Ephus pitch is also known as a junk pitch.
It is.
Literally, that's the definition.
It's a trick pitch.
It's fantastic.
That was fun.
That
was fun.
Yeah.
Because in terms of baseball, it's Tito and Tom Hamilton. And that's it.
I couldn't resist. I was very impressed, but I also couldn't let you get by without shouting out your own tweet of your own pitch.
Well played, Betsy.